the primary science objective of landing on the surface of Europa is to search for signs of life in this potentially habitable world. To really definitively answer that question of whether or not the origin of life is easy and whether or not different trees of life populate different worlds, we need to find extant living life so we can study its fundamental biochemistry. Where will the Europa Multiple Flyby mission lead us? The post-EMFM science could lead to one of four possible scenarios. First and foremost, Europa is not habitable. Or we might lead to it maybe being habitable. Or Clipper may say Europa is habitable. And then finally, Clipper determines that Europa is in fact inhabited. In the event that it is uninhabitable, the compare and contrast with habitability of our home planet and why life did originate here but not there is profoundly interesting. It gets at the fundamental issue of how hard is the origin of life. What we're trying to do with the exploration of Europa and ocean worlds is nothing short of revolutionizing science, revolutionizing our understanding of whether or not biology works beyond Earth. By 2035, we may have a decent sign of life on Europa or within one of these ocean worlds. I'd like to put forth that by 2050, we could be working on developing a periodic table of biology, a periodic table of life, looking at DNA, RNA, and proteins, ATP, and different ways in which life could work. Are there other biochemistries? How are they related? And what is that periodic table of life, and what is potentially a biological universe?